Finders Keepers is our signature promotion here in Lincoln City. So every mid-October through Memorial Day, that's every day on the beach, we have anonymous volunteers called float fairies that hide handmade glass floats on our beach. Our beach is over 7.5 miles long. The floats are hidden between the high tide line and the embankment. So basically, it's like a giant Easter egg hunt on our beach. The promotion originated from the old Japanese fishing floats that would wash up on our shores. So in 1999, a local glass artist came up with the idea. The city sponsored it, and 19 years later, we're going strong. The floats are made by local artists from around the state that we commission to blow the floats for us, and we give them to the float fairies, and they go hide them on the beach. We drop numbered floats throughout the season, and it corresponds with the year. In addition to that, we do special drops for holidays and special occasions, so your chances of finding a float are very good. Come on out to Lincoln City and do some treasure hunting.